Well, new at 4:30, an unusual arrest in Flagler County. Deputies say a woman threatened a man with a samurai sword. Now, this is the mugshot for 40-year-old Catherine Hunter. We're told she made the threats during an argument with a friend. Now, for the first time, deputies are seeking what's called a risk protection order against her, which would bar Hunter from owning firearms. News 6 Lauren Korn explains.
She's a scary chick. You don't know what's going on.
Neighbors on Point of Woods Drive called 911 at 1 this morning on 40-year-old Catherine Hunter.
Can you see her?
She's got a gun. She's got a gun. We got to get out of the neighborhood.
She was yelling and screaming, and a male may have been possibly even actually threatened with a samurai sword.
Catherine, just come talk to me, okay? You're not in trouble.
Hunter and a man were drunk and arguing when deputies say Hunter yelled about her gun and chased the man with a samurai sword around the house.
He told us that the female was not acting right.
Deputies arrested Hunter for aggravated assault, then placed her under the Baker Act.
We went in the time I was here. I can't recall what the circumstances were, but I know that we found her passed out in the closet with a gun.
This is the second time for Hunter to undergo a mental health evaluation after having a five-hour standoff with deputies back in January.
She did have guns in the previous incidents. We are definitely concerned about her mental state and her ability to possess firearms.
The sheriff's office now pursuing a risk protection order under the new Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School Public Safety Act.
That's something law enforcement can now do with people that we fear might be a threat to themselves or others and they could possess firearms. We're going to evaluate her to see if we can possibly get an order against her having firearms.
Deputies say luckily no one was hurt in either incident, but hopes this new order will be the start of helping Hunter and others in the future.
If we could stop her from obtaining or possessing firearms, that would be in the best interest for everyone. That's what the sheriff's office is going to do.
In Flagler County, Lauren Korn, News 6.